People ask all the time, what is a green job? This bus behind me is an example of a green job. Everything in this bus, the way it was manufactured, the components that are in there, we wouldn't have thought of in America maybe 10 years ago. Your story demonstrates what happens when ordinary people dream big and build big.
Proterra makes electric buses that are able to be charged in under 10 minutes. We went from about 40 employees in June of this past year in 2010 to about 130 here in Greenville, and the number is expected to rise to about 250 to 300 by the end of the year. The help that we've received from the FTA and the Department of Transportation through all of the last 4 years has really been an enabler to make this entire venture happen.
I mean, everybody out on the floor realizes that, you know, if it wasn't for the government, none of us would be here right now, I don't think. So it's helped. I mean, most of the people that I talked to on the floor, 90% of them were laid off before they came here. So it's definitely an improvement for us in South Carolina.
When she was working at BMW, you know, she always talked about getting hired on, but it never happened. It was more like just getting laid off every time the economy got really bad.
Life's a little bit easier since I've been here. I mean, that's honestly, before I came here, I lived with my mom, and of course, I really wanted my own home.
When we first got our house, it was kind of a relief because we'd been talking about how bad, you know, dreaming about this wonderful house that we've always wanted, and so when we finally got it, it was a big relief. So, and Proterra did help a lot.
A number of new jobs that have been created, I would say at least equal to what we've created directly, we've been creating at other companies here in the region. If you look at the vehicle, we have over 80% of the components coming from U.S. suppliers.
I think when you come in, when a company first comes, that it kind of gives you a pride. You kind of learn to love what you're making. We're hoping to build a better, greener lifestyle for everybody. I mean, electric buses, this is, you know, if this goes forward, this is going to be history.
When people say, what's a green job? This is it. Good transportation, clean transportation, created by the kind of green, clean jobs that are taking place right here.
We're Proterra, and we're helping America win the future.